Liu Kang.
You are a son to me.
A son must choose his own path.
So be it.
Round one, fight!
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm. Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Nether Realm. Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earth Realm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat Tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder Gods' rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors. Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over, but it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods.
Nice and easy for me.
Don't I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major?
All right. You have the rendezvous coordinates. Far edge of the forest. From there we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple.
Where there's an angry former Elder God and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Oh! The end is near.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
A shot of that.
Thank you and good night. Gotta get back to the chopper. Sonya, get out of there! Was unpleasantly cold.
Oh, snap!
I liked it better when we fought on the same side. You okay?
We fared better than the men.
Add them to the list of things Shinnok will answer for.
Oh! Raiden, we must re-fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You befoul these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone!
Surely you are pleased to see your friends. You abandoned them to their deaths. I returned them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share, and my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Nightwolf!
Real Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Could do that. We're gonna fix you someday. Well, nice seeing them again. Sonya, that's not him. Is that the elevator?
Yes, the elevator.
Sento contains the souls of my ancestors. They guide me.
Could they hurry the hell up?
Anata ga hirakimasu.
Going up.
Fall back. Now.
Go on. You guys stay here. Close the door.
Open the reach!
You see it now, Raiden. Your legacy. You poison their hearts with hope.
And what do you offer? The same as you did millennia ago, when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow grows. The legacy of life is death, Raiden. My followers accept this and live on. They fight for me.
The Jinsei.
Oh, I will. And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth of death.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Miserable wretch! Insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you! That is mine!
Ready?
As always.
She will be the first to join me.
No!
I'm not sure what just happened to me, but I am sure of this. You don't even think of hurting her. You really are a fallen Elder God.
Donny Cage, the amulet!